Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 4 and 6. So let's start. So first thing you need to do is write both the numbers like this, 4, 6. All right, and what you need to do is you need to start with the lowest prime number you have, that is 2. Check if any of the number is divisible or not. So this one is divisible by 2 and this one is also divisible by 2, so divide it. So on dividing, what we'll get? We'll get 2 over here and we'll get 3 over here. Okay. Now again, repeat the same process. Check if any of the numbers is divisible by 2. This one is divisible, but not this one, right? So even if one of the number is divisible, we divide. Okay, so divided, we'll be getting 1, 3. Now because this 3 was not divisible by 2, that's why we just copy it down. Okay, when the number is not divisible, we just copy it down. All right, again check, is any of the number divisible by 2? None of the number is divisible. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number divisible by 3? This one is divisible, so divide it. We'll be getting 1, 1. Once you get 1, 1, you need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 4 and 6 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 3. Your answer will be 2 × 2 = 4, 4 × 3 = 12. So your answer will be 12, or your LCM will be 12. So this is all about LCM of 4 and 6. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.